kitchen, the clock was striking nine. She rode the Southwest Limited on New York Central Road. She chartered 16 coaches and brought the kids along. We rode the bus and subways all over New York town to rent us an apartment and think about settling down. The trains run through the buildings and also underground. You spend another nickel every time you turn around. Subway trains are crowded, and when they make a stop, you're at the wrong darn station, and you're pushed off by a cop. They heave and push and squeeze and squirm and slip and slide and crowd. And when your station comes along, it's then you can't get out. We hooked a train and rode an hour to see the Bronx Park Zoo. We landed out in Brooklyn on Utica Avenue. You got to change your subway train at every stop or so. And every time I come out, I'm wearing a different set of clothes. Across the town, it registered up a nickel every time the wheel went round. It charged us $11.87, and down in Texas that's enough to pay 6 months of rent. Now friend, if you are from the south or either way out west, and you got a wife and children that you love your very best, if you come to New York City from the mountains, plains, or hills, you better bring a wagon load of meatbags.